Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a video! Hope you enjoy!
What?
Is that eyeliner and mascara? Your eyes are on fleek!
Your eyes look different.
I didn't plan for my mask being ripped off my fucking face! Of course I'm wearing mascara! Who wears eyeliner without it?
That's sick. Is it a foreign brand? I want some.
You're into American heroes too. Gotta say I'm more of a Spider-Man fan.
Ah, so you fill around your eyes like old school Batman. Interesting.
Heh. I only use the best. It's fucking French.
Fuji AF.
If any of you take one more step towards me, I'm going to fucking kill all of you!
But then she'd wake up. You don't want that, do you? Now hold still, or else you're gonna wake her!
How do you do this? I've never put lipstick on someone before.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Whoops! I put it on lopsided.
I'll kill you all!
Huh? Crap, she's awake. Back up, back up!
Kaminari? Sero? And Kirishima too!
Sorry about waking you, Uraraka. We just wanted to mess with Bakugo.
Uh-oh. I fell asleep on you again, Bakugo. Sorry.
Prepare to die, assholes!
Ha! That's rich coming from a pretty kitty.
Shut up, Kirishima.
Meow!
Ow, not the hair!
I took pictures. Do you want them?
Yes!
Mia!
Hey! Hey! Hey, yo! Bakugo! I like it when you make tiny explodies with your quirk!
It's supposed to intimidate and threaten people for when I'm about to kill them.
They like these little fireworks in your hands, right?
You look stupid.
Best Explosion Murder Face Contest!
Put on your Best Explosion Murder Face, y'all!
Oh, you're dead to me.
Bakugo, let's get lit for your birthday!
Don't want to get caught.
I found the perfect place. We won't get caught.
I'll kill you if you get caught! Or if it sucks!
Oh my god, what have I done? Okay, we're almost there.
Who said you can walk in front of me?
You don't even know where we're going.
Surprise!
Huh?
The gang's all here.
We have a situation.
Hope you like surprises.
We don't have matches.
I wore no hair gel for nothing.
Oi.
Huh?
Saving his own party.
I'm gonna blow those up now.
Oh, fuck.
Kirishima, I thought you were doing the fireworks.
This is going to be lit!
Sometimes I wonder if I'm really the stupid one.
Forget the matches. I think this would have happened regardless.
Get back if you don't want to die.
We're ready!
We're ready!
All at once.
Wow!
More.
Yeah. Run.
Happy birthday, Kirishima! We brought you a present!
Oh my god, you guys, it's so big! I wonder what's...
What the fuck is this, you shit fucks? The hell do you think you're doing, you piece of-
Oh, Bakugo!
Yeah.
love your outfit that doesn't make sense! I love your stupid spiky hair! I love your little pointy teeth! I love you!
Okay... Alrighty then.
Worm, we finally got our professional license! It's lit! Hey fam, let's do the thing.
Fuck no! And stop talking like that!
If you do it, I'll make an illusion of Todoroki dancing to the Macarena in his underwear! Sparkle, sparkle!
So tell me, why did you agree to this again?
Just shut up and take the goddamn picture!
Yeet! Yeet! Sparkle, sparkle!
Hey!
Hmm?
Bro! Oh my god, bro! Your room is right across mine! Dude! You training? Yeah! You, bro? I was doing homework! Oh, I should do mine! Dude, good idea!
Shut the hell up! Some people are trying to sleep here!
Sorry, bro.
Currently, the young man is continuing to climb up the pole!
Man, there are reckless idiots out this early?
He's managed to climb up about 5 or 6 stories of the building!
Hey!
Oh man, it's our idiot.
I bet my mom doesn't even miss me.
Because he'll be back, crying for his mommy! Just like that Christmas break when we moved! And I forgot to give my new address to his stupid boarding school. I mean, he rode the train to the city all by himself! He couldn't pick up a phone book? 9 years old and bawling that police station like a little girl! Heh, what's that tell you?
Kind of a lot, actually.
Oh, shut up, I bet you're barren.
This is Cammy. She's from the provisional license exam.
Yo, bro, Sevs.
Blasty made a friend?
What's your lip gloss?
How do you say the bee emoji out loud?
Her quirk is illusions. She's fucking weird. But at least she makes funny shit.
She seems cool. It's all lit, my dudes.
Eh?
He never laughs at my jokes. She makes funny stuff. Baku never laughed at my jokes?
There, there. Bakugo isn't the only one who never laughs at your jokes.
Yo, check this, bro.
Hmm? Princess, I'd cross 1,000 seas to ebb your tears.
Hmm?
I love you.
Princess, this is illusion!
Right.
Wow, a dragon! That's so badass!
A human? How did you get it here? Be gone! Before I kill you!
Huh?
In any case, I will be dead soon. I escaped here. After losing a battle against the gods. How pathetic.
Hey! Isn't it tiring to talk like an old man?
Mm-hmm.
Want me to pull this out?
Mm-hmm.
A human cannot possibly! Your mind will be destroyed!
Ugh. Whatever. If there is a god,
tell him to fuck off!
Listen. Even if this is a dream, there's no need for a dragon to be miserable, is there?
Sorry about that. You really saved me. You must have been able to pull out the sword because you had no faith. I give you my greatest thanks.
Who gives a damn about that stuff?
Eh?
Drink! Drink with me, dragon! Listen to my story!
I said, goddammit.
Oh. So you're a person?
Well, not really. I didn't think the transformation magic my old master taught me would help me like this.
It's a teen drinking party, then.
Huh? A teen?
Of course!
Eh?
That pissed me off! Let's drink till we drop!
Yeah!
Your muscles are sick! Let me touch them!
Okay.
1 hour of a cedar-fueled banter later.
Why am I alone?
I am alone, too. I became alone. Just now.
What you gonna do now? Got anywhere to go?
Mm-mm.
Wanna come over to my place?
Yes, please!
Then be my steed!
Pardon?
It has gotten a lot colder lately.
I'll warm you up.
So close!
Hey, Bakugo! Can you warm me up with your quirk, too?
We're reporting live outside of UA High School as pro heroes continue their search for UA student Katsuki Bakugo. The suspect is believed to have put his fellow classmate, Ijiro Kirishima, in critical condition in an attempt to provide him warmth during this cold winter. Ijiro Kirishima is currently in critical condition and has been rushed to the hospital.
You, me, and Deku-kun are best friends!
I couldn't agree more. Lucky to be best friends with you both.
Oi, Deku. When's your birthday again?
Hmm?
Hmm?
What do you mean? It was July 15th.
We missed it?!
Hey, Bakugo! Let's exchange contact info!
What? Why should I?
Today was mad lit! We should hang out again sometime!
Why me, though?
Because I like you, fam! Hey!
Fine! But only to get you off my back, dammit! I really thought this was a skirt.
Do you want a skirt, Todoroki? I can make one now if you want.
Who hurt you, babe?
Kachan.
I still want that shirt, Bakugo!
I'll buy you a better one!
Whoa, what a manly strip!
Girlfriend shirt, because girlfriend wearing boyfriend clothes is overrated.
The hell you wearing Melissa specs, two-time bastard?
I thought this was a skirt.
Huh?
Shut up.
Who are you? What do you want? What are you doing here?
Well, judging from your reaction, I'd say that didn't work.
What?
Honestly, I could have been in my own bed this whole time. Listen up, Bakugo. I'm busy, so I'm only gonna say this once for you. So listen closely and remember what I tell you. Your name is Bakugo Katsuki. You're a 15-year-old attending UA High, a special school meant to train the next generation of heroes. You have a power called a quirk. Your specific quirk is the explosion quirk. You emit this quirk from your hands. Early yesterday afternoon, you ran into a villain with an amnesia quirk, and your fight resulted in massive memory loss. I have the quirk that prohibits those I look at from using their quirks, so I camped out at the UA nurse's office to see if my quirk might help you get your memories back. But it didn't work, so I guess you're stuck like this for 2 weeks.
Wait, what's a quirk?
You're still expected to take notes in class. I'll send a student to come get you later.
Wait!
Your uniform is hanging behind the curtain.
Was he serious about the only say this once part?
Aizawa sensei, All Might said there's something wrong with Bakugo. He okay?
You. You'll do. You're friends with Bakugo, correct?
Well, yeah, though he wouldn't call us that.
Perfect. You're in charge of him until further notice.
I get to be in charge? I won't fail you, sir.
Keep him out of trouble. Answer all of his questions and make sure he gets to class on time. Oh, and he doesn't remember anything.
Huh?
He'll be back to normal in 2 weeks. The quirk isn't permanent.
Doesn't remember anything? Wait, like anything?
A quirk in my hand? What is that?
Bakugo! What's your name? What school do you go to? What's my name? Your favorite color? Where are you right now?
I'm sorry. I don't know. I feel like I don't know much of anything right now.
He seriously doesn't remember anything.
Excuse me, but who are we to each other? I guess I'm just wondering, do you know me?
Me? Well, yeah, we're the best bros to ever bro, man. Oh yeah, you have no idea. I got you covered, man. Just leave it to me.
Sounds like Kirishima beat us to Kachan.
I still don't see why we're checking on him. He's obviously fine. Not like he'd do it for us.
You really don't like him, do you?
I'd like him to be nicer, that's all.
Wow, man. I'm so glad you're here. I don't know what I'd have done if you hadn't shown up. I really appreciate you helping me out.
No worries, man. What are best friends for? I'm Kirishima, by the way.
I'll try to remember that.
It's fine. You won't. Hey, look, Bakugo. It's our dear friend Izuku Midoriya.
We're friends too?
Oh yeah, I mean, you and I are best bros, but you and him? You've been friends since diapers. You basically grew up together. There's probably no one who knows you better than this guy.
I'm confused, Kirishima. What's happening?
Oh wow! So we must be like actual brothers then! That's so cool, Izu-chan!
Isn't it great, Midoriya? Our buddy Bakugo is feeling a lot better now.
Did Kachan just call me? Izu-chan?
Okay, seriously?
Huh?
What are you guys talking about? What's wrong with Bakugo?
Hi.
What? I got something on my face?
That's great, Uraraka. Hey, I gotta talk to Midoriya real fast. You mind watching Bakugo for me? Thanks!
Uraraka! No, wait!
Stop staring at me.
You will let me have this!
Kirishima, I know you think this is funny, but Kachan's going to remember in 2 weeks. This is wrong. He can only end badly.
Come on, man. You're thinking way too much about this. Just look at the guy.
Bakugo's been a jerk forever, but doesn't he deserve the right to be happy too? 2 weeks is a blink of an eye, and who knows, this Bakugo's a decent guy.
Well?
You wouldn't want to ruin that for him, would you?
Hello, my name is Bakugo Katsuki. Nice to meet you, I guess.
Hi, Bakugo!
How did Kirishima get the classical along with this? Sensei, I'm really good at note-taking. Kachan can stay home and rest if he wants. I can just copy my notes for him later.
Bakugo's condition will last for 2 weeks, Midoriya. After so many consecutive absences, he'd be expelled. Would he want that?
No, Sensei. Of course not. Sorry. Kachan would totally kill me.
Hey.
Yeah, Kachan?
That was really awesome of you. Thanks for the effort, best buddy.
I'm actually begging you not to thank me, Kachan. For my sake.
Wow! So I'm friends with everyone?
Yep, everyone in 1A. Except Mineta.
What?
Don't give me that look, Chatterbox! Keep your distance!
I'm good at secrets. That's not fair!
I said distance, Mineta! Keep it! Hey, Bakugo, let's get lunch.
Okay. What do I even like?
You will pay for this, Kirishima. You all will.
What are you like? Oh, you're a total softie, right, guys?
Oh, wee, mon ami. And very compassionate as well. Like a little brother, I'd say.
You're a number two in the class. So you're a great student. That's true, right?
Takayami, stop laughing. It's not funny.
It's not me.
And I'm totally your girlfriend!
No! Mina, stop trying to make today about you!
Aw, come on!
You're not dating anyone, don't worry.
I'm actually more impressed by your uniform. The tie makes you look very presentable as a student of UA. As class rep, I wholeheartedly approve.
Don't worry, Bakugo. If you need any help, just ask one of us. We got you.
There is a god!
Cool! Thanks, everyone. I'll do my best to act like nothing's changed.
How did we deserve this?
I'm not a part of this.
This is so bad, Todoroki. Kachan's gonna kill everyone.
Why not just tell him the truth? He's not exactly violent right now. If anything, he'd probably be really apologetic about it.
I'm so sorry, Izu-chan.
But that's the problem, Todoroki. In that scenario, if Kachan apologizes for me for anything, even once, then I'm the one who's dead.
Deku! Trying to make a fool of me!
Say cheese, buddy!
Like this?
Perfect!
You don't have to do that, Bakugo.
I know, but everyone's been so nice. I just want to feel helpful.
If you're sure.
Yeah, no worries.
Gah! Looks like your taste in food hasn't changed.
This is delicious! You sure you don't want any more? The second bite is easier!
I'm good, thanks.
Wow, we look so cute!
Yeah, we kinda do. I love your music, Jiro. Can you send me a playlist of the bands you listen to? Your playlist is awesome!
Your tie came down again.
I'm sorry, class rep. I think I just pulled it on accident. I don't know why. Don't be weird.
Okay, I'm gonna use the bathroom real fast. So you just wait here. I'll be right back.
Okay.
That's right, Kirishima. I knew you'd slip up sooner or later. Just remember, this all could have been avoided.
Deku-kun? Why are you hiding?
Uraraka-chan? Uraraka-chan?
Huh? Bakugo?
Uraraka-chan, no!
Hey. I didn't get a chance to talk to you earlier.
No, please, no. Don't let him come over, Uraraka, please. I promise I'll explain later why.
Ah, Uraraka-chan, let's walk home together. Huh? Wait, hold up.
What are you-
Tough break. I wouldn't worry, though. She's probably just salty about the sports festival.
Sports festival?
Oh, yeah. You messed her up pretty bad. Kirishima, too. Both of them had to be carried away on stretchers.
What? That's terrible! I wouldn't do something like that!
You wanna see? I can stream it if you want.
No. No way! This can't be me! Die, loser! What is this?
So that's the real reason you won't talk to him. You're worried about how he'll react 2 weeks from now.
Kachan wouldn't want this. And even if he bullied me growing up, it wouldn't make lying to him a good thing.
It really sucks, though, because I can't be honest with him either. Not now, after everyone's made him think he's such a cool guy.
It's better if we just stay away.
Guys, please! Has anyone seen Bakugo?
You lost him?
I went to the bathroom! You act like I was goofing off!
Well, why didn't you take him with you?
I'm not a girl, Mina! Do you have any idea how unmanly that would be?
Well, where is he?
Wait, you lost Kachan?
I got the gym!
Go check the roof!
Check all the bathrooms, too! Don't worry, he can't have gotten far! Bakugo?
Bakugo? You're okay? Oh man, you have no idea how worried we were. We thought you were lost or something.
Shut up! You! You're all liars! Why would you do this to me? You lied to me! You said I was a good person! But I'm not! I'm a bad person! I'm the worst person!
What? Where's this coming from? You're not bad.
I'm not nice. I'm not friends with anyone in 1A! I'm not even sure if you and I are friends! Was any of this true? Was anything today even real? And you! Did we even grow up together? Are we friends? Please, was anything true? Anything?
Well, guess I don't have a choice now. We did grow up together. We went to the same school, and we used to hang out when we were little, but I wouldn't call us friends. You don't like me. We're not close. And you used to bully me in middle school and elementary school. This is my notebook. You burned it last year. When I said I wanted to be a hero, I burned it. Right before you told me to kill myself.
No. I'm so sorry. Don't! Don't apologize! Why?
Because if you do, then in 2 weeks, Kachan will take it out on me. And I'd rather not deal with that if that's alright with you.
I can't even apologize without hurting you. I'm so horrible.
That's not true, Bakugo. Just calm down. You're being way overdramatic now.
But, Uraraka-chan, the way I treated you at the sports festival.
Excuse me, but the Bakugo I knew wouldn't go easy on me because he didn't think I was weak.
But
I lost. That's fine. But don't you dare insult me with an apology. I'm a stronger person because of you, Bakugo. I'm a better hero and a better fighter because you inspired me to be. So don't apologize for that. Honestly, thank you for helping me. I owe you a big one.
Yeah, just because you've done some stuff in the past doesn't mean that's all you are.
Chill out, dude.
Guys.
Besides, just because we don't always say we're friends doesn't mean that we aren't. It's cool, dude.
All that stuff is also true, Kachan. You are really good at pushing people to work harder. And I guess, in a way, I'm also a better hero because of you.
Stop being so nice to me! I want to be better.
I appreciate that, but probably shouldn't.
What? Why?
Well, you'll only be like this for 2 weeks. You wouldn't want to do anything that the real Kachan wouldn't, right? That could be bad. Real Kachan.
Oh, okay. I guess that's true. I wouldn't want the real Kachan to hurt anybody. You've all been amazing, but I think it might be better if we don't hang out anymore.
Well, Kachan, I wasn't trying to make it sound like you should avoid everyone.
No, it's fine. It's actually safer this way. Thanks for the honesty, though. I know that must have been hard. I'll ask Aizawa-sensei which dorm is mine, so you don't have to worry about me anymore. Thanks for being so nice, though. Today was fun.
I couldn't tell you what it felt like to see him walk away like that. Like a mix of guilt and sadness at the same time. Kachan. But what was I supposed to say? He wasn't wrong.
Hey, Bakugo looks a little off. What happened?
You! It was you!
He wouldn't let us sit with him at lunch. After that, I noticed he'd stopped taking notes in class. I tried to talk to him. Kachan, are you okay?
Tired.
Kirishima tried to help, but he wouldn't talk to him. Even All Might tried to cheer him up, but none of it worked.
Chin up, young man. There's no reason to be upset about this. You have a rare opportunity to see yourself in a new way. Your potential is limitless.
Like a wall. He just blocked us all out.
Die, die, die!
Eventually, he ran out of options. And after a week, Uraraka had had enough.
You're all losers! Get out of my way!
Hey.
You found me again.
It'd be a lot easier if you stopped running away every time.
Huh. Guess I'm bad at that too.
Bakugo, stop avoiding everyone. We're really worried. You can't just hide forever.
But I don't have to. I've already made it a week. Just 7 more days. Then this will all be over.
You're talking like you're gonna die, Bakugo. Stop it!
Aren't I? I disappear in a few days. I'll have my memories back. And this version of myself won't exist anymore. I'll be gone.
What? No. Not gone, just more complete.
But I'll be different. I'll like different things, I'll have different opinions. I won't be me anymore. If this version of myself no longer exists, how is that any different from dying? Everyone's just biding their time until he comes back. I'm not even a real person. I'm literally just days on a calendar if you think about it. Everyone's just waiting for me to disappear, so things can go back to normal again.
Bakugo, that's not true. Nobody thinks that. We've been trying to hang out with you all week. None of us wants you to disappear.
That's not true. Yuzu-chan does. And he's right to.
Deku doesn't want that, I promise.
Thanks, but he made it pretty clear from before. The real Kachan wouldn't like it. And he's the me that matters.
You wouldn't want to do anything that the real Kachan wouldn't, right? That could be bad.
I wish I never existed.
What have I done? That's not what I meant, Kachan. No!
You were listening?
Everyone's been so worried about you. And we've all been going crazy trying to get you to open up.
But that's dangerous. Bakugo might.
You've been pent up all this time. Over that stupid comment I made about Kachan. You should have said something. I wasn't trying to be mean. I was just worried about how he'd react. And I was worried that he might freak out and... I was worried about me. I wasn't worried about you. I'm sorry. I was selfish and stupid.
But Izu-chan, what if Bakugo?
Who cares what Kachan thinks? He's not here. You are! You have likes and dislikes. You have a kind heart. You're your own person. And you're real.
You're sitting with us right now. We are here together. We're all real, Bakugo.
I... I came to Yue to become a hero. Somebody who helps people and makes them feel safe. And I haven't done that. I turned my back on you because of my own concerns and left you to face these feelings on your own. I've been a bad hero. And a bad friend. So, even though I'll definitely die next week because of this, would you please hang out with me, Kachan? Because I'd like to be friends with you.
Enough! You are UA students. You should be spying.
Iida, why?
We are not villains. We don't hide in the shadows.
Midoriya, what are you doing? You can't just tell everyone to stay from Bakugo and then switch just to keep them all to yourself, traitor.
I'm not a traitor, I swear.
You said it was a bad idea. You said we should stay away from him.
I know, I'm sorry. I was wrong, Kirishima.
Liar! You just wanted to keep him to yourself in Uraraka.
I'm not trying to keep her for anyone. He can come or go as he pleases.
Then what's with bringing in Uraraka like this? You used her as bait, admit it.
She's not bait. She chose to do this on her own. She was worried.
Please, jeez.
Well, of course she was worried. We were all worried.
Exactly. So let's just stop yelling so we can focus on what to do next.
Hey.
Well, thanks to you, we only have half the time we would have had before. We lost a whole week because of you.
What do you mean?
Sorry. That wasn't true. Mineta did that. I'm just still upset about it. I didn't mean to rip on you.
Oh.
Week's not over. What do you want to do?
But what are we going to do for this week? Bakugo's been cooped up for 7 days. We have to go somewhere. Do something. Something fun.
I know, but what should we do? Bakugo's the one who we should be focusing on. What does he want to do?
I think I might have an idea if that's okay.
Huh? A party?
Yes! I know it may sound kind of selfish, but I really just want to be friends with everyone. And I know how difficult school is for you guys, so I don't want to take up too much of your study time. That might make Aizawa-sensei mad. Oh, can we invite Aizawa-sensei, and All Might-sensei too? They've both been so helpful to me, and... Oh, sorry, am I asking for too much? I'll stop.
No, I think it's perfect.
Ah, really? I'm so glad. Well, in that case, would you help me with something before then? It's really important, and I trust you to help me with it.
Sure, Bakugo. How can I help?
I need more ideas for goodbye presents.
Oh, yeah, that's... Wait, what? What do you mean, goodbye presents?
I want to get everyone something special. Because even though I may not be able to hang out with everyone after this, I don't want you guys to forget me when Kazu-chan comes back. I want to be remembered as I am now. That way, at least I can be with everyone in their memories. I'll never disappear if that happens.
Too bright. It hurts.
What?
Genuine earnesty.
Party time! I'm gonna eat until I pass out. What about you, Bakugo?
Yeah, I'm going to do everything. I don't want to miss out.
Yeah, whatever. I'm claiming the title of House DJ before Jiro shows up.
No, I like her music.
Well, I'm gonna rock the video game station until my thumbs fall off. Just try and beat my high score.
Hey, sorry about before. I shouldn't have lied to you. It was wrong.
No, I meant to thank you. That first day was the best day ever. I don't know that I would have had that without you. You've actually been a great friend. I'm sorry it'll all be over after tonight.
What? No, Bakugo, look. I know we don't always say it out loud, but you and I are friends, memory or no memory. I'm always gonna be here.
Thank you, Kirishima. I can't tell you how much that means. You're a good friend.
And I always will be. So what do you say? Party like there's literally no tomorrow and then get to know your old self somewhere around 8 tonight?
I'm ready.
Stop playing video games! You can do that anytime!
Let's do party games!
You heard the man!
Trina, you made me lose!
I can't do it!
Are you sure trouble for this?
The party's only just started. Everyone grab a partner.
Woo!
This is for our classroom wall!
Kirishima! All Might specifically said no more pictures!
Mineta?
Hey, here.
Dear Bakugo, I'm sorry for what I did before. It was really messed up. I want you to know that I think you're really cool. And I think the party was an awesome idea. I never should have done what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. And I don't expect you to forgive me. It's just, I wanted to be friends with everyone. But I didn't feel I was allowed to.
Gohan!
Wow, you shouldn't have.
I had to. You're the reason I've had so much fun these past weeks.
A battery! That makes so much sense! I can't believe I hadn't thought of this.
You like it?
I love it! Now I have a way of recharging in a fight. Thanks!
This is my favorite book series. How'd you know?
Uraraka told me you'd like it.
Oh, well that was so thoughtful of you, Bakugo. Thank you. This may seem awkward, but I'll really miss this. You're a wonderful student and an excellent friend. The party was a great idea. Thank you.
I don't know what it's about, but Uraraka said you'd like it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, was that mean? Uraraka said I'd understood the joke after tonight. It is bad?
No, it's fine. It's funny. Given an hour, you'll get it.
Oh, okay.
And Bakugo?
Yeah?
Thanks.
Huh? You framed the stuff baby talk.
Of course. It meant a lot to me. I'm glad you took it. It proves that we were friends.
Bakugo!
I wanted to get everyone something they'd like. So that every time you look at it, think of me.
Oh, cute. He got me a tiny speaker. That's adorable.
He got me a water backpack so I have to play in dry climates.
What about you, Uraraka?
Yeah, what did Bakugo get you?
Of all the ways he chose to tell me, like this! Here is flower! Oh, jeez.
Young man, it's nearly time.
I know. Sun's setting.
Are you okay?
What? Yeah, All Might. I'm just really excited, that's all. I'm fine.
I see. You know,
the reason I smile is to stave off the overwhelming pressure and fear I feel. It's okay to be afraid at times. You don't have to put on a brave face.
I know that, All Might. I'm just not scared. That's all. I've actually just remembered. I still have one last gift to give while I still have time. If you'll excuse me.
Of course. Brave kid. It's a shame. I'm going to miss him.
Excuse me, everyone. I wanted to take this time to thank everyone for making this time so special for me. You all took the time to make me feel welcome, and there's no way I can repay you for that. I love all of you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Huh?
But I'm afraid I still have one gift left. See, Uraraka helped me with most of them, but I chose this one, Izuku. See, I did a lot of thinking this week, and I realized that you were right about a lot of things. You were right about the old me and how bad I was, but you were also right about how this version of me, the me that exists right now, shouldn't think of myself like that. You gave me hope when I didn't have any, and you helped me see myself as a person, and not just as a temporary mistake. You looked at me, and saw me. You saved me. And I'm forever indebted to you, Izuku Midoriya. Which is why, even though I'm not him, and I'll probably never say this out loud, I will, Izuku Midoriya, thank you for being my friend.
I don't know what to say, Kachan. Just that, I'm really glad that we're friends too. And this week has been awesome. If anything, I should be the one thanking you, Kachan. I wish we could be like this always.
Stop! You're going to make me get choked up, Izu-chan. You're the best.
You're just the most patient person. You're so kind and forgiving, and I just wanted to...
piss on your fucking grave. You bastard!
He's back!
Fucking Deku!
Sorry, Kachan!
You are dead!
Young man, stop acting like a villain!
Shut up, All Might!
Well, it's good to have him back now. Was getting a little quiet around here.
Get it here for brains! You're next! You're all next!
I said I was sorry!
Not a word! Not a goddamn word! Deku! Not a syllable! Not a sound! Not even a plea for mercy! You're so much as blink wrong, and I'll take it as an admission of guilt! You hear me? You are nothing! You're nobody! And if you have half an iota of sense, you'll forget everything that's happened these past weeks! We're not friends, so you can put that out of your mind! We will never be friends! So I need you to remember this moment, Deku. Because the only reason you're still breathing is because All Might threatened to expel me if I killed you. It's not kindness or friendship, or mercy that saved you. Only the pity of our teachers. Get it straight! Oh, that reminds me. Keep your nerdy shit with your nerdy shit. Don't just leave it around my desk, you dumb fuck. These last few weeks never happened. Try and bring them up again. And not even All Might can save you. We're done here.
I don't get it. My notebook is still on my desk. It's not... This is... not mine. It's new. And that's Kachan's handwriting. I don't understand. Just now, is this his version of an apology?
Stupid Deku.
Hi, Bakugo! It's nice to see you're back to Nor-
Don't! Where is it? The letter round face! Where is it? Did you and Deku have a good, hard laugh at my expense? Bet you loved making a fool of me all that time, didn't you?
Actually, I ended up burning the letter. I knew you wouldn't want something like that lying around. I know you didn't mean it, so you shouldn't worry. Also, Deku doesn't know about the letter. Or the necklace. Nobody knows, and they won't know. I wouldn't do that to you. As far as the class goes, they think you got me the keychain I bought for myself the other day.
Good! Because if that ever comes back to me, I'll hold you personally responsible! So you better not be lying!
Don't worry, I'm not that kind of person!
Yeah, will I? I know. Thanks. Oh. Also, that thing you said before, about the sports festival, well...
Honestly, thank you for helping me. I owe you a big one.
Can't say I've ever had someone thank me for kicking their ass before, so you're welcome. Oh, and just so you know, I'll be taking all the credit for any future victories you might have, Roundface. After all, you did say it was me who made you stronger, correct?
Oh, so that's how it is, huh? Be careful, Bakugo. You're getting dangerously close to complimenting me.
Hey, don't let it go to your head. You're still a weakling. And I'm still gonna do you the favor of kicking your ass next year, too. You got it?
We'll see.
Whatever. See you in class.
Yeah, see ya.
Why are you still here? The comic's over! Take your shit and get out, you fucking sadists! You're fucked up!
Oh, come on, Bakugo.
You're a dead man!
Relax, you're back. Have a laugh about it. Yeah, Bakugo. We had fun these weeks.
But nobody can replace this, Bakugo.
We loved hanging out with you.
Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Whoa! My voice actor voiced 7 characters! That's so manly!
I love Bakugo! Bakugo is my husband! You said it, girl!
The Shining Hero. My name is... I cannot stop twinkling! Mon ami, you can't deny my sparkle.
I only got 2 lines in this 37-minute movie.
When you are consuming French fries with friends and family, remember to pull the ketchup into a solid pool for everyone to dip the fries into. Do not sprinkle the ketchup on top of your fries. Only villains do that.
Don't harass women. Don't harass women. Okay.
With my infinite Tsukiyomi, everyone under this genjutsu must buy a jacket in the beautiful Halo Link below.
Oh, but you forget, Madara. With my Rinnegan, I get free shipping. Now use Meme no Jutsu for an extra 5% discount on my beautiful Halo order of $49 or more. Now, I use Memes no Jutsu for an extra 10% discount on my other beautiful Halo order of $99 or more, Madara!